Viewers, now we discuss the interesting properties in vector calculus, especially for these properties are div of curl of any vector valued function like f, whatever may be, the answer will be 0 and this 0 will be scalar. Then how to prove it? Now actually to prove it, we have to take a help from the one of the properties, famous properties in vector, especially in vector algebra for box function. And this box function is defined as, suppose it should be noted as, taking a note form, box of ABC that will be written as A dot B cross C. And when two elements are same, like box of AAC, that will be written as 0, or AAB, same two elements in this pair, that will be written as 0. But this is a properties, and with this help of this property, we can prove easily. Div of curl f, if f be any vector valued function, then del dot, the property of curl, del cross f, like this property, a box function. So it can be written as, if we take in this way, then it can be written as box of del f. So these two elements are same, so property of these functions, that will be 0. So we can prove easily that div of curl f is 0. Now another problem, another topics, that's a another interesting properties, div of grad phi, that will be del square phi. How to prove it? Now del dot grad phi means del phi, that will be clear, I del x plus j del y plus k del z dot, that is del phi means I del phi del x plus j del phi del y plus k del phi del z. That is a grad operations of the scalar potential, and that is operated with phi. That's an arbitrary, and I dot I, it's clear, that will be 1, and del x is operated with these elements, and that will be del x to phi plus, similarly, I dot j component and k component 0, and j dot I component j dot k component 0, and k dot I component and k dot j component 0, del square phi del square y 2 plus del square phi del square z 2. That means it can be easily written in this way, that del square x plus del square del z square or del z 2 phi. So it is clear that will be del square phi, since we can say del dot gel. That means it should be noted, let's note del dot del, that will be I del x plus j del y plus k del z dot I del x plus j del y plus k del z. So it's clear I dot I 1, I dot j 0 and I dot k 0, and j dot I 0 and j dot k 0 and k dot I 0 and k dot j 0. So I dot I 1, so it will be written in this way, del 2 del x 2, similarly del 2 del y 2, as del 2 del z2, that will be written as del square. So in this way we can write it. So finally we give, we discuss the interesting properties of curl and grad and divergence and few relations of the div of curl F and div of grad F. So today we end our discussion. Thank you.